What are GitHub Wikis, Pages, and Jekyll themes? If you are looking for an easy and free way to create a website, GitHub Pages and Jekyll may be the solution for you. In this overview, we will discuss static website using GitHub Wikis, GitHub Pages, and the GitHub Jekyll theme. We will also discuss some of the benefits of using a static website. GitHub Wikis. GitHub Wikis is one of the first ways to host a site on GitHub. The fantastic thing is, Wikis is still an effective way of hosting websites. Wikis are very collaborative and work well for simple website purposes. A common use case is for code-based documentation. The best part is it is free. How to set up GitHub Wikis? Setting up a GitHub Wikis is surprisingly easy. First, create a new GitHub repo by going to github.com/new. If you are in a free account, the repository must be in public mode on the repo for GitHub Wikis to be available. Otherwise, you can purchase a pro account and get Wikis along with Pages and more features as well. Check out their pricing in the link below. Once you have named and created your repo, you can navigate on the top bar to the GitHub Wikis button and click it. You will see a button to create the first page, click it. You will see an editor screen where you can insert markdown code. The first page will be named Home, and you can keep it or choose a custom name. You can edit your page. The editor will be familiar to anyone that has edited in GitHub before. You can use HTML and very limited styling. If you need help along the way, the help icon gives a good reference for what you can do in GitHub Wikis. Now, if you push to your GitHub repository, your wiki will be live. There is more functionality and features that you can use with GitHub Wikis, so I recommend checking it out yourself and reading more with the GitHub Wikis docs in the link in the description. GitHub Wikis may not be the total solution for every type of project out there, but it is a clever way of publishing simple free websites or documentation that is both collaborative and easy. The other cool thing about Wikis is they can be linked to the main repo by connecting as a remote within the subdirectory. Be sure to check out the Third Eye Cyborg example GitHub Wiki in the link below. GitHub Pages and Jekyll. How to create a free static website. GitHub Pages is an effective way to create an easy, free, static website. You can use GitHub's pre-made themes, Jekyll themes, or build your own theme with HTML and CSS files. GitHub has many templates you can choose from based on how you want your site to look and feel. They have options for blogs, personal websites, portfolios, technical documentation sites, companies' organizations' websites, knowledge bases. How to install GitHub Pages? To install GitHub Pages, you'll first need to create a repository for your website. In the top right corner of github.com, click on the Repositories tab and select the green New button. Name your repository whatever you want. For this example, we will use My New Site. Under the Repository tab, select Settings. Scroll down to the GitHub Pages section and check the box that says Enable GitHub Pages for this repository. You can also enable GitHub Pages on a per-branch basis. For example, if you want your website to be published at username.github.io/repository-name, you can create a branch named ghpages and push your website's files to that branch. What features are GitHub Pages offering for editing? A simple website that uses GitHub Pages and Jekyll to create a free static personal site. GitHub is the best place to share code with friends, co-workers, classmates, and complete strangers. Over 3 million people use GitHub to build amazing things together. Git is distributed version control software. GitHub Pages are a fantastic way to create a free website quickly and easily. GitHub Wikis are a great way to write and collaborate on content with others. GitHub Jekyll themes make it easy to get started with creating a static website. What is Jekyll for GitHub Pages? Jekyll is a popular GitHub Pages theme generator. It is for GitHub Pages, which means it is only for static sites. You can use it to generate beautiful themes that will kickstart you into a full-fledged site. Jekyll is not just a generator. It is also a powerful static site compiler that you can use to your advantage when creating your website. However, Jekyll is not the only static site generator on GitHub Pages. You also have Hide, which is a theme that was created by GitHub from Jekyll. How to use Jekyll? Now that you know a little bit about what Jekyll is, let's get started with how to use it on GitHub Pages. To start off, you will need to create a new repository on GitHub. Name the repo username.github.io, replace username with your actual GitHub username. After you have created the new repository, there are two ways to get a static website up and running. You can create all your files manually. Click on Create New File. Then name the file index.html, or whatever type of page it is if not an HTML page. Include the proper code for any type of file you have created all your files. You will need to commit them and push the changes up to GitHub. Alternatively, you can use one of GitHub's many Jekyll themes. Click on Settings in the top right corner of your repository, and then select GitHub Pages under GitHub Pages. Select User Theme from the drop-down you select, and it will set the theme you want to use. GitHub will automatically create all the files for your website from that theme and make them available on username.github.io. Replace username with your actual GitHub username. Publishing your GitHub page website. After you've created your GitHub Pages site, you need to publish it so that people can view it on the web. To do this, you'll need to create a file named CNAME in the root of your website's repository. The contents of this file should be your site's domain name, example, username.github.io. If you want to use a custom domain name with GitHub Pages, you can add a record to your DNS provider that points your domain name to GitHub servers. For more information, see GitHub Pages tips. Link in the description. Conclusion. GitHub Wikis and Pages are a terrific way to easily build and host fast, free websites. You can use one of the many Jekyll themes available on GitHub to get started or create your own. You can also easily add content using Markdown syntax. For more information on creating and using GitHub Pages, check out the resources linked in the description. That's it for this brief overview. I hope you found it helpful. Happy coding!